Moviegoers are used to being spoon-fed the same regurgitated product over and over again, and they've clearly had enough. Their trust has been broken too many times, so they'd rather wait to check most movies out on streaming. Can you blame them?